And I'd say, no, Barry, it's not a crashing. But I changed my mind on that because I got an email from some people that said, stop telling people to forget about their ex-girlfriends and boyfriends. Because I met mine again recently, and we're married now, and we have children. And I felt bad. I felt stupid. Like I've been misleading you all. But then I realised, I'm not stupid. You're stupid. They're drunk, they're just showing off. They're excitable, they're excited. Don't listen to us. So I'm going to stop stopping the song, because it's a bit daft to stop the song to tell people not to listen to you. But, after today, this is the last time, maybe. So from now on, stop listening to people in bands. Don't do what they say. Stop listening to them. Stop listening to them. Stop listening to them. Unless it's the mountain goes to the whole stage. Stop listening to them. Stop listening to them. Stop listening to